what we're going to do today. I'm going to give you one hint. Yep, you guessed it. It's my very first makeup tutorial.
Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's a new
sound. So first thing we're going to do is this. This is moisturizer, my mommy's moisturizer. This is just to protect my face from all that makeup. And so I can't get pimples like my mom.
Hey! Mimi?
So, let's put one pump. And rub it. And then next we're going to do is my powder for my face also. Just put a couple brush things. And when you use a powder, you have to use this brush. So that's enough for the powder. Next, we're going to do my new palette. My mommy's going to open that. Thanks.
You're welcome.
And for the palette, we're going to use this, 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 this. Put like a lot on there. Very good. And if you don't have enough on your brush, it's okay if you could put more on it. Now we're on to the purple of my palette. It looks kind of bluish, because it's alright if it looks bluish on your brush, because anywhere we're going to mix it in. And then move on to like this purplish pink color. This one right here. Put a little on your brush. If you want to, you could put a little right here. So you could like do a lot of stuff with your makeup on. And then move on to this pinkish purple color right here at my palette. And then put one more turquoise color if you want to. because that's what I'm doing. Because it will look very cool if you put the turquoise on top of the purple again. Because I tried it and it was so cool. So if you want to do that, you could do that. And that's for that eye. And then do the same thing on this eye. Put more if you want on your brush because it's going to run out. Put a little bit more. I forgot to tell you, since this is my first makeup tutorial, I'm just going to do makeup. I'm sorry, but I'm not going to do anything today. But when I'm catching up, I may do a Monster High tutorial.
A Monster High makeup tutorial?
Yeah.
Oh. So you're just doing basic makeup today?
Yeah. Like Emma, when it was her first shot for makeup, she did this makeup.
Emma's from
the Kitty Mama.
Kitty Mama? Yeah. Yeah, her very first makeup tutorial?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, we watched it. It was so cute.
Yeah.
She just did basic makeup like you today, huh?
Uh-huh. And then the purple right here. I got some on my nose. Is that all right, Mommy?
Yeah. You can clean it up after. You just gotta
just
do
don't pay attention to this mess that I made, because at the end we're going to clean it off and so I can show you only the makeup and not the mess.
Yeah, we'll do
like
little,
I did right here.
Yeah, we'll do touch-ups after.
This one is the pink violet. This is actually violet pink. So if you want to use violet pink, you could use violet pink like me. And then one more turquoise. And then we're done with my palette today. And then we're going to move on with the eyeliner and then the two lipsticks. So we're done with that palette.
And we're not going to give out any brand names because it's just really cheap name. It's just really cheap off-brand play makeup that we're using.
Yeah. This is kind of like real makeup.
Yeah, we're not using any of the good stuff. It's just
play. Yeah, but this is real moisturizer and this is my mommy's. And we're off to the mascara. The mascara is really good.
Who gave you all this makeup?
The Easter Bunny.
Yeah, your Easter basket was full of makeup, huh? That's a smart Easter bunny.
Mm-hmm. The first one who brought up makeup is my mom.
No, now you don't have to use mommy's makeup. You can use your plain makeup. Mm-hmm. I like that Easter bunny.
Whenever I want to go out, I could put my makeup on. Mm-hmm. Whenever I want to.
Yeah, I think we still have a few years, so we do all that. For now, let's just keep it to the tutorials.
Yeah, but these are makeup tutorial stuff. Like, for makeup. And I've been trying it out, and it pretty is good.
It's good makeup?
Yep. But only if the tip's not, like, running out like this. I think this mascara's broken. But it makes my eyelashes more darker. You can compete for this.
Compare, baby.
Compare then. See?
Are we comparing?
Mm-hmm.
You're doing a great job. You look beautiful.
I know. I did it.
You did it all.
I did it with Talisa.
Yeah. Oh, you did? You had practice. You did it.
Yeah, remember?
Mm-hmm.
And I did Alma's makeup before.
Have you done mommy's makeup yet?
No. Because you didn't want me to.
No. Mommy's skin breaks out too easy.
Yeah.
Sit on your bottom, baby.
No, I want to be more higher so I could see.
The camera's not getting your shot too good, though. You gotta sit on your bottom so I can see. There you go.
I'm still wearing these. If you touched this one, you could just go back and brush it.
Mm-hmm. It's a good thing about makeup. You can always fix it. Fix any boo-boos.
I just put a little bit pink right there.
What do you think a good age for you to be able to leave the house with makeup on? What age do you want mommy to let you go outside of the house with makeup on?
Eight. Yeah, that's a good number.
This is 2 years away.
Actually, seven.
Seven?
Pippa's seven.
I think that we should wait until you are 15.
No. 15 and a half.
15 and a half? Okay. We'll wait till you're 15 and a half. That sounds good to me. Talk about compromise.
Ooh, I got a little bit makeup on. Too much makeup on right there.
Just right there?
Yeah. Ooh, that's too much.
That's okay. We'll clean it up after.
By the way, we're still at home. This is just a blanket for the background.
Yeah, it stopped working out too well. I see part of the wall. Should have angled it a little better. It's okay. We're learning as we go. All right, honey bun. What's
next?
That's
enough for this mascara. This will not show up. Well, when you put this one on, it will show up as this red-ish color, so...
Let's see the color of that lipstick. Ooh.
It's light pink, but it still will not show up because this will make it show up as this color.
It'll make it pop a little better.
Yeah.
Close the lipstick a little bit so it'll break if you put it on. There you go.
First, if you want to wet your lips, because if you wet your lips, it will be more easier. So, I just wet my lips right now. I'm being very gentle with my makeup because, like, when Easter was here, I just got this. It was almost like a year ago.
A year ago? Easter was 2 days ago.
I know.
It wasn't a year ago.
It was almost a year ago.
No. No, it wasn't. It was 2 days ago.
My lips are dry anyway.
Yeah, we should have put some moisturizer on under the lipstick, but it's okay. The lip gloss will give it some moisture. It's not even a dry lipstick. It's pretty nice lipstick. I might have to borrow it.
What?
I might have to borrow that lipstick.
No! You could still go up on top.
Can you read the color on the bottom? It says the color. You see it?
Dry pink.
Dry pink?
Yeah.
Let me see. Yeah, you're right. Okay, now let's do the lipstick, what it looks like with the lip gloss on.
I'm not done. Pretty much it shows up. See the much of the difference?
Yeah.
So close that up like that. So it's way in. And then after this.
What is that called?
That
lip gloss? Does it have a color on it? No? It's kind of like a Nicki Minaj pink. Huh. That's what it reminds me of. Like a lip gloss Nicki Minaj would use.
Gloss. And I don't know what it's signed from. Can you guess what that is signed?
It is... All the colors on the bottom. Paradise Pink. Ooh.
It is Paradise Pink, my mom says. And can you guess what this sign is from?
No, we're not going to show off any name brands to anyone.
I just want to show them.
Yeah, it's all knockoff brands. We're not sponsoring anything. Who's your favorite YouTuber? Name a few channels. Name a few that we like. Name
Kitty
three.
Mama.
Uh-huh.
Froggy Stuff.
Yeah, Froggy Stuff. And then Monster High is our newest favorite, huh?
Yes.
That's how we stay up to date with all our Monster High stuff.
And what one else?
That's it. Those are the three.
No. You came up for with one. Yeah, you did.
Oh, Promise. Yeah, mommy loves Promise videos.
Me too. So, we're almost done with that, but I used all my makeup.
Okay, so now clean up.
So, now we're going to clean up all of the little extra makeup that I messed up. And this is just a plain, regular wash off makeup wipey. I think I can't get it off with this.
You need mommy's help?
No. It's getting off. Wait.
Yep, it is. It's coming off nicely. Yep.
And I think I got
it. You did pretty good.
All right. So this is the whole entire look.
Let's see.
Thank you for watching. If you liked my makeup tutorial, my first one, I could do more.
Like, comment, share, subscribe.
Like, comment, share, subscribe. And please hit thumbs up. And thank you for watching my first makeup tutorial. And bye, YouTubers. Welcome to New York.